The F-106 is one of the best interceptors that was ever made for the United States Air Force, but also one of the last ones. Hey guys, Emils here, and today I'll be showing you how to install the VSN F-106 Delta Dart mod for DCS World. The process is very simple, so let's just get into it. You do require Flamingquist 3 to use the mod, so if you don't own it already, I will leave a link in the description for the standalone version and the Steam version. A lot of mods use it, and the aircraft pack contains amazing aircraft that are very fun to fly, so it is definitely worth it. But I do recommend getting them on sale, which happens relatively often. Now, to download the mod, I recommend joining the VSN Discord. I will leave a link in the description. Go to Aircraft Downloads and find Early Cold War. There you can find multiple mods, but we are looking for the F-106. So click on the download link and it'll take you to Filein, and then click on the VSN F-106 FC-free EFM, and then the three dots and press download. There are also skin packs and other things for the F-106, but we are not interested in that currently. Now you should have a zip file. Extract the files to somewhere you will be able to locate them. I will extract mine to the desktop. Now locate your mods folder, which is usually under your main disk, users, your user, saved games, DCS or DCS Open Beta, and Mods. If you don't have a Mods folder, then create one with the exact same name. Then in your Mods folder, you need to open your Aircraft folder. If you don't have that either, create it with the exact same name. And now drag in the F-106 folder. Make sure that it is the correct folder and that it's not a folder within a folder, like this. And make sure you're putting the mod in your Save Games folder on your main disk, and not the install folder of the game. The mod will not work if you put it in the installation directory. Now you should be good to go. Let's launch DCS and see if it's there. Now we are in the mission editor, and if you add an aircraft and scroll down the menu, you will find both F-106 variants here. The F-106 Delta Dart is an awesome plane with great capabilities. I hope you enjoy flying it as much as I do. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to leave a like down below. All right. That's it for me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!